But Ukraine and Georgia both wanted to join NATO for a long time, and that made them prime targets for Russia.